Ready, steady. Bad guys dealt with. Ready, steady, fighting. I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me. Time to fight. Cessation of hostilities complete. Time to fight. Was that all? This one looks pretty tough. This one looks pretty tough. I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me. Looks pretty tough. Fighting over.
Welcome, Sir Orm. You're back. Do you need medical attention? All right. Let me do a quick test to make sure your body can handle another implant. I'm afraid you can't handle any more implants right now. Your body isn't durable enough to take it. Sorry.
Hello.
Ready, steady, fighty. That's all.
So, you're back. Another satisfied. Give me your...
Starting combat. Just kidding.
What can I do for you?
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Newman. Hey, you came back. Must be... Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
Several unidentified aircraft were spotted.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Contest site by a local crackpot. He spoke to a toy bear near one of our microphones. It's ghouls, I tell you. Religious ghouls in rockets looking for a land to call.
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
It can be bought. It can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Need some grub? I got... Hello.
I'm so much happier now. Thank you again.
Hey.
Hello again. Still in one piece, I see. Personally, no. But thanks to you, Julie says we're a lot better off these days. I'll take her word for it. So thanks. You help the followers, but your reputation isn't exactly spotless. How do I know you're not going to lose it out there? Here's my proposition. If you want to work together to help the people around here, I'll lend a hand. If you start acting like a crazy waster... All right, let's not waste any time. There are people out there to help, things to learn. Maybe not in that order, but let's get to it. I'm not exactly a mercenary, but taking out scumbags of this magnitude wouldn't cause me to lose any sleep.
Hello.
I haven't... They said you're friendly enough that we ought to keep an eye on you.
I'd like to talk to you about your robot. Bring it here and we can talk. I'm sure we can be of mutual benefit to each other.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
Thank you for visiting New Vegas.
It's not a bad place if you love terrible things and people.
Beg your pardon, but could I trouble you to turn over your weapons? My deepest apologies for the slightest inconvenience. You have my assurance that everything will be returned upon your departure. But we simply can't have anyone waving their weapons around in the hotel. It's not the atmosphere we wish to cultivate. Please, enjoy your stay. They'll be handled with the utmost security in our bank.
Those cons got the hint. We've shown everyone that these are our new territories.
Beg your pardon, but could I... How frightfully uncouth. I'm afraid I must insist you relinquish your weapons. Well, I never.
This one looks... That's all.
You done right by me. I appreciate it.
You know, if you knew what you were doing, I could have been out of there hours ago.
This is it. War is almost...
You're back. You're always a welcome guest here.
I certainly did. Philippe created an extraordinary amuse-bouche from the flesh of the late Mr. St. Clair. Everyone at the banquet loved it. I told them what it was and the room was quiet for a moment, but then we all had a hearty laugh. Now that it's been accepted, it will become a regular course for us. It's a new and exciting frontier for our chef. I've never seen him so cheerful. Oh, I very much doubt that. What fun would it be if everyone could have it? Then again, I wouldn't be surprised if our chef used it here and there as a secret ingredient to make his dishes really come alive. Indeed.
Upon us.
The fiends are running for their lives. That'll show everyone what we do to our enemy.
Was that all? That's all.